most doctors I've seen, pretty much all doctors I've seen over the years, have been complete dumbasses.